Where's that door lead to?
In fact, when Mark Twain and George Hearst met each other in Virginia City, they went, whoa, hey, we're both from Missouri. Hey, we both like whiskey. And they became instant drinking buddies. Their drinking relationship continued on until George Hearst died in 1891 as the sitting senator of California. Mark Twain actually gave the eulogy speech at George's funeral. Now,